He wasn't really known for breaking the rules when he arrived in the second year of my high school. He wasn't so much of a twist of fate as a short turnip from a southern state. He was born with a sweet tooth he couldn't beat, always trying to find himself something sweet. All that he found was a trouble in me, or maybe trouble just found him. It was hard to hide that his heart had scars. He would stay up late talking to the stars. People tried to blame him for making bad choices when he was only listening to the voices and searching for some kind of deeper truth between the lines in the Bible and living proof. There's no point now to judge him in vain. If you haven't been there, you don't know the pain. With a gun in his hand and a quiet head. His broken heart now is finally gone, but I know that he had to hurt for too long. To think he had fought it all on his own, just to lose the battle and die alone. After so many years of feeling the loss, he finally made his way back.